Hello, hello, hello.
Welcome to Getting Chatty with Ayaz. Game time.
No.
Yes.
आइए
अच्छा अभी आवाज खुली
How are you, Neelam?
I'm very well.
समीर सर कैसे हैं आप?
मैडम ने बोला कि आप लोग शुरू जाते हो तो मुझे बात
कोठारी समीर सोनी
नीलम कोठारी सोनी
हां यार शी लाइक्स टेकिंग ऑन द सोनी नेम 8 साल हो गए यू बी मैरिड 8 इयर्स
रियली 8 इयर्स
सो एनी एडवाइस फॉर मैरिज हाउ टू कीप द वाइफ हैप्पी समीर
द वुमन इज ऑलवेज राइट
व्हाट डू यू मीन ऑलवेज
राइट ऑलवेज राइट शी इज ऑलवेज राइट secret to a successful marriage wifey is always right
so where did you guys meet and
so I went to see his play and anything but love with mandira huh. and I said you know this guy is kind of cute
pehel
okay it started there and then my friend Ekta Kapoor she went and told your friend that you know my friend thinks your friend's very cute then it got carried forward
so my friend told me ki bhai play dekhne aayi thi ekta aur neelam kahan neelam the star I was just starting out or something you know whatever I was like initial stages 6-8 mahine baad main tarot card ke paas jata hu wo bolta hai ki ek ladki aayegi aapki life mein jiska naam n se start hoga jo jewelry mein hogi ye combination to neelam hai
So you are not paid the tarot guy reader.
हाँ वो मुझे लग रहा है अभी शक हो रहा है मेरे को भी शक हो रहा है अभी.
I planned the whole thing.
पूरा बेटा.
So
I started paying attention to her, and then I realized that she was very.
She's not so bad.
नहीं नहीं she was
she's
always.
She's not so bad.
अब तारीफ कर रहा हूँ तो करने दो यार. So she was in a every party I met her she conducted herself really well.
She always does.
Very proper and I really like that.
That's what I wondered what you saw in Samir.
मुझे शर्म आती थी I'm looking at her. I said, "Look, I normally don't say that to girls, but I mean, normally not that forthcoming. But I think you're very pretty."
It was damn sweet.
No, my friend.
And then every time I would meet him, he would say, "Nice meeting you." Whatever random conversation, and then at the end he'd be like, "I'll call you." And I'm like, he doesn't have my number. Finally, gathers courage and he calls me one night. What 2:33?
Ah, 3
baje. 3 baje raat ke.
So obviously I was sleeping. So morning I woke up. I saw a missed call and I said, "God knows." Obviously I'm not going to call back. So then suddenly in the evening I get a message from Mr. Sony, and he says, "You don't believe in returning calls or what?"
Friends से बोला यार तो करना है तो करना. फिर मुझे मैं भी परेशान हो गया. मैंने कहा दो साल से बोल रहा हूँ.
Frustration.
6-8 महीने में एक बार मिलता हूँ बोलता हूँ I'll call you भाग जाता हूँ. नंबर है नहीं.
Then I said,
अच्छा अभी करना है कर ले बाद में देख लेंगे मैंने किसी तरह से उसी पार्टी में उसी दिन उसी रात को इनफैक्ट किसी से नंबर लिया घर गया मैंने कहा अभी कर आगे की देखी जाए
अच्छा तो 2:30 बजे वो था
जब घर पहुंचा तो मैंने कहा यार कर मैंने फोन किया She didn't answer. मैंने कहा चलो
हर्ट हो गया कि
नहीं
मैसेज नहीं
किया
इनिशियली बहुत चलो भाई मैंने अपने कर्म कर दिया मैंने फोन करना था इट्स नॉट मेंट टू बी इट विल नॉट हैपन सो मैं सो गया फिर सुबह हुआ यार मतलब एक तो फोन भी किया मैंने इतनी हिम्मत करके वो जवाब भी नहीं दे रही है फिर मैंने एसएमएस किया यू डोंट बिलीव फिर आहिस्ता
एनीवे दिस वाज द बिगिनिंग ऑफ आवर
सो व्हेन डिड यू स्टार्ट डेटिंग दैट वाज द बिगिनिंग ऑफ हाउ लॉन्ग डिड यू डेट फॉर कितना टाइम इन ऑल आई
थिंक अबाउट 4 इयर्स
3-4 इयर्स दैट्स नाइस यार दैट्स इनफ 3
इयर्स में से दे वर
टू लॉन्ग
3-4 इयर्स वी डेटेड एंड वी ब्रोक अप 10 टाइम्स
इन बिटवीन दैट्स व्हाई आई वाजंट गेटिंग इनटू द ऑन पार्ट I said, let's maintain it as on. let's maintain it as on. I was holding back.
जो सच है वो सच है. शायद लोग जानते नहीं हैं. इनका pet name है हम दोस्तों में हम जो
बात करें. यार यूपी का pet name है ये. बादशाह.
इनको हम बादशाह बोलते हैं. अब बादशाह हम क्यों बोलते हैं? अगर हम इनको बादशाह बोल देते, इन्होंने deserve किया है. मतलब अपने actions के through इन्होंने हम सब group में एक यही थे. जो बादशाह थे नहीं, अब शादी हो गई है तो
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. आई लव माई वाइफ, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. ये बदतमीज इंसान है.
या ही इज माय क्लोजेस्ट फ्रेंड. गॉड ब्लेस बोथ ऑफ यू एंड जन्नत. आई कांट थिंक ऑफ अ बेटर पेयर अपार्ट फ्रॉम अस.
ओके, गेम टाइम.
नो.
यस, इंटरेस्टिंग गेम.
व्हाट गेम?
हाउ वेल डू यू नो ईच अदर? आप दोनों को
How well you know each other?
Yes.
I know well enough not to play this game because if I get it wrong, तो सुनने को पढ़ने
वाला. You get most of them wrong knowing you.
तो मुझे ऐसे
ऐसे है. लिख के sheet खींच के show it to us together. So this is for you, pen for you.
Oh God, this is this is a real test.
भैया मैं तो पहले fail हो रहा हूँ. अब जो करना कर लो. हाँ भैया बोलो.
Okay. Neelam's biggest fear.
So, and I have to say yes or no?
No, you also right.
My biggest fear. Huh.
Okay, not right. Bad.
Yeah!
Chipkali. She enters the room later. First, she looks for a chipkali ki upar kahin hai ki nahi. Okay. Shabash.
Ready? Next one. So, this is your confidence. आज कैसे आया है?
आज घर में खाना तो मिलेगा.
Neelam's one secret skill.
इज्जत रख लेना भाई. पड़ोसी को भी पता होगा.
राइटिंग अ लिटिल बिगर. ओके चलो, 3 out of 3. ओके, व्हाट्स नीलम शू साइज? Okay, I'll give you a hint, Sam.
You just bought me shoes.
Sam is.
I know.
Size smaller than yours from the look of it. इतना hint दे दिया.
झूठ बोलता है. मुझे मालूम है क्योंकि कई बार halves में भी आता है.
And he got it right.
5 to 6.
And I said 5 and a half.
हाँ. Halves में आता है ना.
Okay, चलो. Neelam's celebrity crush. I wonder who that will be.
यार. सीक्रेट हॉलीवुड क्रश मेरे अलावा और कौन हो सकता है?
एक हॉलीवुड से एक इंसिडेंट. व्हाइल यू आर थिंकिंग, आई रिमेंबर एक बार मैंने समीर को फोन किया. हाँ सैब, हॉलीवुड प्रोजेक्ट करोगे? हाँ ऑफ कोर्स करूंगा. मैंने कहा मैं भी.
थैंक यू यार, ना खुद किया ना मुझे करने.
ओके,
सो ऑफर आई थी.
नीलम्स हॉलीवुड क्रश.
Oh.
What? I was gonna go there. I thought Tom, but I thought.
But
Tom
he's
was...
my all-time favorite.
But Brad Pitt is close enough.
Yeah. Okay. Same thing.
Next, who's the cooler parent? Now with the expression only, it's coming like that's.
That's such an obvious question.
Why you also cool? Just a little more strict, but. It's a YouTube interview. We don't have so much time, Samir.
Okay, everyone knows what the answer is.
See, she will also agree. Chalo, theek hai. You want this one also? What does Sameer's name mean? Come on, this is easy. Oh. I'm sure.
Oh, good question.
I'm taking
good question. What a good question. I love
Sameer's
this question.
Name mean?
Ye to maza aa gaya.
I don't know. Change. La, 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 la.
For the record, she doesn't know. She's been prompted, and I still don't know if she still knows.
I honestly don't know.
Okay, theek hai. So,
now, what is the answer?
I don't know.
Even,
but you asked the question. You have to know.
I'm not getting into that. Yeah.
Sameer means hawa.
I said breath of fresh air.
It is not a breath.
You won't believe it. The meaning of Ayaz was a breath of fresh air, the morning hawa. And this is a seher. Subah. Sab subah hi subah hai idhar.
No.
So let's go to the next one. Sameer's least favorite food.
Have you write it down?
Yeah.
Oh, write it down. Write it down.
Yeah, write it down. Then it's more fun.
Okay, can I write or this or
Haan,
this?
ठीक है, ठीक है, चलेगा.
ये क्या मतलब हो?
चलेगा, चलेगा.
तो मैं 5 का लिस्ट बना दूँ क्या?
Palwang.
Hey.
That's what do you say?
Palak or dudhi.
Yeah, I'm international.
What? You eat seafood. You eat fish.
I don't like seafood so much. When you have the lobsters and crabs and stuff, do I like it? You see the faces I make.
Sameer's first job.
First job.
Huh.
Oh, that she won't know. That she won't know.
Yeah, you got to write
I'm
something.
I'm writing
what is
it.
This?
No, she would
you
know.
Just
I'll write
answers.
I'll write. Okay.
No, it wasn't this.
you're not peeping, right?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, she will never know. I've never
discussed. दिखाइए तो accounting at Paramount Picture.
I thought you were a waiter
in college.
In college.
That I was.
But so there, see, first. I was right. No, I was. That was your first.
Not a waiter, but I was in.
You told me you used to serve burgers and stuff.
Yeah, I've sold in hot in basketball hot games. I've sold hot dogs. Yes.
See,
so which was first?
That was first.
Ah, so
but that's not a full time. That was a part time. This is my first full time job.
But this is the first job you did.
Yeah, I was selling
in America.
To Neelam.
I was selling hot dogs in cafeteria for basketball.
Okay, games. What can Sameer do all day and not get bored?
This to every actually this is a close one. Okay,
chalo.
Are we writing?
Yeah. Bird watching.
I get
wake
it.
Up and I can't wait to fall asleep again.
Next. Sameer's one secret skill.
Yeah, mere
the world doesn't know.
The
questions for her, yours, tumhare ho gaye the.
Oh, those are mine?
Yeah, and these are hers now.
Achha, she's losing badly then.
Very badly. Sameer's one secret skill, which the world doesn't know about, which dunya nahi janti.
You know what? You've asked questions about Sameer, which even he doesn't know.
Oh wow, this is actually got it right.
Okay, dikhao to.
This is actually got it right.
Babysitting, great dad, chalo, this is also fine. This I think equal. So not bad, yeah.
But I win, right? I win the hamper.
Don't be politically correct.
Huh? You get the hamper.
Yeah.
Please don't poison other guests' mind. Okay, this hamper. Game is done. People don't know Sameer, University of California, University of San Diego, you know, graduation, post-graduation, finance mein the, MBA kiya, New York mein the, Wall Street pe. So, yaar, those are all dream jobs ke everyone thinks, yaar, wow, life sorted hai, ye sab kar rahe hai, you know, behind in the US, amazing life. It's left all that, sab chhod ke idhar aaye, right?
So, but come from a family, jo typical middle class Indian family hoti hai, ki bhai, aap graduation kar lo, padhai likhai kar lo, degree le lo, phir jo karna karo. Main ye nahi chahta hoon ki ek din aaye, ki main 40-45 saal ka ho jaun, ek sundar si वाइफ हो दो बच्चे हो और बोलो यार तुम्हारा बाप एक अच्छा एक्टर बन सकता था मगर उसमें हिम्मत नहीं थी तो इसीलिए मैंने कहा यार आई विल ट्राई इट आई विल डू इट एंड अगर मैं ट्राई नहीं करता तो मैडम कैसे मिलती हमारे को
सी आई बिलीव इन वन थिंग यू कांट फाइट डेस्टिनी व्हाट इज योर डेस्टिनी विल हैपन आई मीन फॉर एग्जांपल आई लिव्ड इन हांगकांग बोर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इन हांगकांग एंड मूवीज केम बाय चांस इट्स नॉट लाइक आई वांटेड टू बिकम एन एक्टर आई डिडंट हैव द बग लाइक बोथ ऑफ यू
मुझे तो Learned ballet.
Yeah. You have?
Huh.
Yeah, I've done ballet for like 6 years.
Oh, it's a lucky day she's going to ballet for
us. Yeah, right. That's why I always dance on my tippy toes.
Literally.
In Jawani, I think one of the scenes, is that your first scene? When you're doing ballet and you're on your toes?
Have you not seen the film?
I have. Or was that Love 86? No, but there is one scene I've seen you on your toes. एक है यू डोंट रिमेम्बर इट
नो
वाज इट जवानी और लव 86
इल्जाम एक्चुअली
नाउ देयर इज अनदर गेम
ओ
इंटरेस्टिंग गेम इट्स कॉल्ड नेवर हैव आई एवर
नेवर
हैव आई एवर आप दोनों के देने वाला हूं एक तरफ आई हैव है एक तरफ नेवर ओके वन टू यू Now, अब आपसे एक सवाल पूछने वाला हूं नेवर हैव आई एवर ब्ला 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 यू ईदर शो टू द स्क्रीन नेवर और आई हैव सिंपल इनफ नेवर हैव आई एवर चीटेड इन अ गेम ओके नेवर हैव आई एवर ड्रंक डायल्ड अ फ्रेंड
नो यू हैव You called me.
I wasn't drunk. I was desperate.
I thought you were drunk in that.
It wasn't like, let me call this girl up. It was like, kar le, khatam kar ve yaar.
Okay. Never have I ever forgotten a co-star's name on the set.
Oh, no. Never.
I have. Okay.
I can say this about 5 times.
Okay. Never have I ever... Done anything illegal?
Never.
You can say it, you know. I have, yeah.
Skipping
Join the club.
Skipping a red light is illegal.
Never have I ever had a crush on a school or college teacher.
Never.
I had a crush on our PT teacher's wife.
Never have I ever burped while kissing.
Oh dear.
Listen, you all have to be really honest.
Yeah.
Hota hai. Galati se nikal jata hai. You know.
Itna control to hona chahiye yaar.
Control hota nahi.
Have you?
Ab itna bol raha experience hi hoga.
Have you? Come on. Never ever. I'm giving you the card. Have you?
Hota hai. Human nature. Never have I ever peed in a pool. I have. Neelam.
School mein
dekh. Be honest.
स्कूल में कोने में जाकर कर लेते थे, किसी को पता नहीं चलता था.
Never. That's disgusting. That is so. That is so disgusting.
सर्ली है ना और यार कौन निकलेगा कोने में चले जाओ.
Okay. Never have I ever fallen when drunk.
Many times.
I was there.
Yes, sir. Last question. Never have I ever given somebody my fake phone number.
Many times.
I have to. So, can I tell a little story?
Yeah.
I was going for a movie with Sandy, the dear friend of ours, Sandeep Sikand. And there's one guy who came to me and said, "Sir, कुछ कहीं रोल बोल का कुछ बात कर सकते हो तो कर देना आप प्लीज." हाँ ठीक है. If can you help me out, struggling guy.
नहीं ना ये करता.
So he says, "Sir, can I take a number?" See, he caught me off guard, so I didn't know what to say. So I remembered Sandy's number. तो मैंने Sandy का number दे दिया. ठीक है. And Sandy heard me. इसी क्या? इसे नाम तो नहीं है. अगर ये नहीं मिले तो he gave me give him my number. So he like this cross like. कह रहा तू मेरे को करेगा मैं तेरे को करूँगा.
Okay. तो ये final game है IQ questions. But game को seriously मत लीजिए. It's silly questions, silly answers.
Basically, ये आपकी बेवकूफी की इंटेलिजेंस का टेस्ट.
जी, जी.
फिर तो.
अच्छा. Okay, ready? First question. There are 24 birds on a tree. 9 of them are shot by 2 hunters.
ए रुक जा. 9 of them are shot by 2 hunters.
Okay, I'll repeat it again. There are 24 birds on a
24.
tree.
24.
Okay. Yeah. 9 of them are shot by 2 hunters. How many birds are left on the tree?
24 minus
none.
9.
They all will fly away.
Bad.
UCLA, University of California.
Okay.
I was going to do the man.
I personally would have preferred Neelam to answer all of them. They'd be more entertaining. But theek hai.
Okay, next one, she gets the first shot.
Second one, okay. Kaun si aisi zuba hai, zuba language, kaun si aisi zuba hai, jo khane ke kaam aati hai?
You know it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like this game.
What do you don't like
this game? Aisa thodi
hota hai. Yaar,
you don't need a language. UCLA, UC San Diego, kya fayda?
Ye zubaan zubaan pe kahan guzar
diya? Achha, maine zyada padhai nahi
ki. Nahi, achha.
Paise bache.
Jo khane ke kaam aati hai.
Okay, I don't know.
Chini.
Huh?
Chinese chini bolte hai na.
मैंने कहा था ना ये बेवकूफी का टेस्ट है, इंटेलिजेंस का टेस्ट नहीं है. अगर आपको आंसर आ गया तो बेवकूफ हो आप.
ओके, इफ यू ओवरटेक द सेकंड पर्सन इन अ रेस, व्हाट पोजीशन आर यू इन?
वेट अ लिट, होल्ड आउट सर.
इफ यू ओवरटेक द सेकंड पर्सन
इन अ रेस,
यू फर्स्ट.
लेट मी रिपीट इट. इफ यू ओवरटेक द सेकंड पर्सन इन अ रेस, व्हाट पोजीशन आर यू इन?
सेकंड.
Yeah. Neelam said, "Please God, please."
I'm dying for you.
Please. Which letter of the alphabet has the most water? Which letter of the alphabet has the most water?
You answer this.
No, yeah, wait.
No, you answer this.
Wait.
You answer this.
If you ask me, I know the answer.
आप सोचिए तो.
Think in that brain level.
Which letter of the alphabet has the most water?
P.
If you could think of P, couldn't you think of C? P you could think of, C you couldn't think of. But what is this? And then you say you haven't peed in a swimming pool.
Okay.
P is less P. C is C.
Actually, those other games were better.
Okay, so I think it was a good interview.
Thank you, Ayaz.
Thank you, Neelam.
It was so much fun.
Kothari Soni.
Thanks.
Guys, thank you for watching. If you want to watch this episode and many more, watch it on Getting Chatty with Ayaz on my channel, Ayaz Khan on YouTube. And guys, thank you so much.
See ya.
Love you all.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you.
Bye-bye. All the best. Mwah.